good and wonderful. It was great just watching. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good.
So how did that just feel?
Feel great. Poetic justice. All you non-believers, disrespect us. Feel great. We're pissed off.
See you in Pittsburgh.
Can't wait. All you non-believers, talk crap about the defense. Anybody can be beat. All you non-believers, disrespect us. We're a good football team. All you non-believers, talk crap. They have our back. We take it last lap. All you non-believers, 25th in the league. They can't stop a nosebleed.
How did that feel?
Feel great. Poetic justice. All you non-believers, disrespect us. Feel great. We're pissed off.
See you in Pittsburgh.
Can't wait.
So how did that feel?
Feel great.
How did that feel?
We're pissed off.
So how did that feel?
Something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that!